I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed.
In the beginning of my life, I was a happy little girl with a big heart full of joy. I had the best mom and dad a girl could ask for, and my older brother was my best friend. I had everything that I could have ever wanted or needed. I had a roof over my head, a meal for dinner every night, and even a bed to sleep in. I had a pretty normal childhood until I was 6 years old, when our family hit a huge brick wall. My dad was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis. This meant he would not be able to walk anymore and have to be in a wheelchair for the rest of his life. This made me not want to take life for granted and spend every moment I have pursuing every dream. You never know when it will be your last chance to accomplish something. Like Joshua J. Marines once said, challenges are what make life interesting, and overcoming them is what makes life meaningful. To me, this really explained what happened to my dad. Life has challenges that bring you down, but overcoming every challenge with a positive mindset makes you grow into the person you are aiming to become. It is the end of our high school career, and now we are all moving on to bigger and better things in life. Whether it's college, trade school, straight to work, or military, we all have our own plans. We won't ever have another prom, homecoming, pep rally, or any spirit days together. It's off to the real world for all of us. Everyone always told me high school is supposed to be about making friends, memories, and having the time of your life. I wish I could say that about my whole high school experience. Instead, every year I wanted to rush to the next to get it over with. When I was a freshman, I would say, I can't wait until I graduate. Sophomore year, I said, I can't wait till I'm 16 so I can drive, and then 18 so I can do whatever I wanted. Now I'm a senior who is 18 and driving and wanted to take it all back to start my freshman year all over again. I have gone through many struggles in my life from the time I was 6 until now at 18. But the most important thing I have learned is to be happy. Just being happy can make life a million times better. Of course, you're going to have negative moments in your life, but if you make every negative turn into a positive, you'll be happy in return. Some challenges are thrown our way just to see if we can overcome them. Like Joshua J. Marines said, challenges are what makes life interesting, and overcoming them is what makes life meaningful. Without challenges, your life would not be interesting or meaningful. Every time a challenge comes your way, conquer and learn from it. Never let challenges hold you back from the life you want to have. If there's one thing I have learned, it is nobody is here forever. You have to live for the moment each and every day. Not everyone gets to accomplish what they want. Some have roadblocks holding them back. For you to succeed at life, you should do everything you've ever wanted while you still have the opportunity. You never know what can happen in your future. Friends may come and go, relationships begin and end, and life is short, so live it to the fullest. High school is going to be the best part of your life. Whether you're going to remember a relationship, a friendship, a teacher that inspired you, or just the overall experience, you will always look back at high school and know that's really where your grown-up world started. I can honestly say high school is where my life started, and I will miss every moment. Through the good times and bad times, Butler is where I made the start to a great journey for the rest of my life.
Turning into moms and dads.